Hi everyone and welcome back. Optolong decided to send me the Ir Pass 685 nanometers filter to review it on my channel. This filter is designed to block wavelengths below 675 nanometers, producing sharper images with less atmospheric turbulence. In this video, I will test the Ir Pass filter while capturing the moon using a 5-inch Maksutov telescope, a modular 2.25x Barlow lens, and the monochrome camera, the SV305 Pro Mono. I decided to capture the moon using two focal lengths, 2400mm and 3600mm. And now, let's begin the test. So this focal length is huge. We'll make a test with full resolution so we can compare instead of them to calculate also the focal length. And yeah, again, I had to go 300 because it's really dark. Even with the mono camera, 30 milliseconds. And again, 300. 300 is acceptable. It's still good. It's lower than half. I still see here some atmospheric turbulence, but it's less than without. So definitely this filter, it will improve your results on the moon. We have now 2500 frames. Let's see. Not 2 minutes. Number of frames 2000. The sync is still not great, but I think it's better than it was when, like a few nights ago when I tested and it was about 30 degrees. I think it's much better. I see we do have some clouds. So that's a problem, we need to wait. You see, it gets much brighter because of clouds. So a tip, in this situation, it's best to wait a little bit until the clouds will go away, so you can go and have your correct exposure. We'll go back 250 gain. So you see, what big difference. So here we have part of crater, and if we want to adjust a little bit, we can try, okay. Something like this is good. And let's start. Our capture and go with 2 minutes on part operator.
Now let's see the video taken with the Optolong Ir Pass filter and convert it in MP4. And let's zoom in closer to the Plato crater to see some beautiful details.
Last night I had better stability. It was on the west part of the meridian, better tracking, and now on the east, seems not so good. Oh, and I forgot lunar tracking. It was on solar. So yeah, we need not to forget also the settings here. And we have 40 frames per second. 22 milliseconds. Okay. A little bit faster. Let's see, 20 milliseconds. Keep the gain for the moment. 20, okay. 50 frames, looks a nice compromise, and let's start capture. Start. I really like this time to image the moon at the terminator, sinusoidal, and also Plato crater with looking very good. Not a terminator, but still very good contrast. And now let's go more to south a little bit and check the other craters here. So the sync got a little bit worse. Do have also the Optolong Ir Pass filters that will give less turbulence for the moon.
With the color camera, I didn't get a good result. On first test on color, turbulence was not good. And when using Mono 8, still I didn't get good quality.
This was my video review on the Optolong Ir Pass 685 nanometers filter. I do believe this filter can give you better results on lunar captures. If you are interested in the filter, I will place also links in the description. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Also, like the video. And I'll see you soon in the next one. Until next time, clear sky.